Government has instituted a Provident Fund scheme for the plane body of Ghana's victorious black satellite team, which won the 2021 Africa Under 20 Cup in Mauritania.
This follows a directive by President Akufo-Addo in May this year that 50% of their winning bonuses of $10,000 each be invested in the Glyco Pension Fund on behalf of the 26 players. The Minister for Youth and Sports, Mr. Mustafa Yusif, on behalf of the President, presented a cheque for $802,100 to Glyco, the managers of the fund. At a brief ceremony in Accra, Mr. Mustafa Yusif said the aim is to change the narrative of players turning paupers in retirement.
The 26 players of the Black Satellites Under 20 football team that lifted the flag of Ghana high by winning the cup at Under 20 African Cup tournament this year are the first beneficiary of the scheme. An amount of $130,000 has been released to this effect. Each player is therefore entitled to $5,000 investment for their future.
An official from Glyco touched on some benefits of the Glyco Master Trust Provident Fund scheme.
It is an initial installment made by the government, but the players have the privilege to walk into our offices or call us in and make their personal contributions towards the fund. The returns on these funds over the 10-year period would be so huge and will benefit each player in that regard.
The Greater Accra Football Association chairman, Mr. Samuel Abuabri, who is a management committee member of the Black Satellite, said thank you to the president and the ministry for the initiative.
I think some months back, I was here with the players as a management committee member, and we received their checks. And the honorable minister promised about this investment, and it has been fulfilled. So on behalf of the president of the FA and the management team of Satellite, headed by Dr. Rendiabe, we'd like to thank His Excellency, the President and the Minister for Youth and Sports for fulfilling this promise. Thank you very much.
The head coach of the Black Satellite, Mr. Karim Zito, described the initiative as a game changer in the lives of the players.
It was done before when we won the first Under 70 in Ghana. Since then, we could not hear of anything positive about it till today. So I say a very big thank you to the minister and our own father, the president of Ghana. I'm very, very happy for them because some of us have been to. It's a big plus to us and then the younger ones for this initiative. Thank you very much and God bless you.